in the hope of bettering their lots in life. Muscovites, including Putin, are queuing up in lines up to a mile long to kiss a rib of their patron Saint Nicholas, from whom devolves our Santa Claus. One would think Mr. Putin's economic agenda might include something a bit more surefire than kissing reliquaries.